The private secretary to the President of Youth Affairs, Helen Seku, who is also the commissioner of the National Secretariat for Patriotism Corps, NSPC, in the office of the president, highlighted the significance of fronting reasonable girl child education. She made the declaration during the pass-out event of over 5,000 students from 23 schools in Palliser District, Bukedi Region, at John Paul SS Chelekula, undergoing a patriotism course.
And at this juncture, I congratulate the participants by virtue of the powers entrusted in me by His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta VII. I take this singular honor to pass you out as patriots, and I congratulate you. You are now cadres. Asante sana.
Out of the total number of trainees, 2,102 were girls. Using the current Prime Minister Robina Nabanja's example, Seku stressed that when Nabanja was still the RDC of Palliser in 2000, she was the first woman to inspire the girl child into education.
To see what you have on ground. And I believe I'll get many girls they were found here. You know, there are also people like marrying. I'm also from Butego. But they make children marry. You find a poor man who's putting on a trouser that has got a lot of windows with 10 wives. Sleeping in a very small hatched thing that looks like a shrine called a house. Mr. Speaker, may you preach patriotism to those elders of us to change their thinking, to change their mindset, and to stop defiling people's children. If I was given a chance to work this time, I think I can arrest the parents first. Why do you surrender your young children to go and marry them off? Really, it's unfair. You're killing their generation and their future.
She further stressed that it's also important for the girls to respect their bodies and abstain from early sex if they are to turn into important women in future. She urged the trainees to implement what they were taught and applauded President Museveni, who is also the patron of patriotism, for starting up such an initiative.
Pray at all times. The more you fear God, the more you become wiser. And you shall not just give your body to everyone. You respect yourself. And also, you know why you are here, why you are at school, and read hard. Are we together, dear participants? As well, you have to love knowledge. You have to do what? I know most of you have got smartphones. It's an e-era. But utilize those phones very well. Don't Google funny things about homosexuality. Read things that benefit you. Love knowledge and research. This is why it is so that we don't love reading. We don't love reading. So they have to twist us in one way or another.
The trainees were entertained and they were seen celebrating their achievement. Story compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.